Hi, my name is Nick, aka Dinkelberg Plays, and today I'll be giving you guys a quick rundown of a tutorial on how to set up your newly purchased HD60X with your PS4 or PS5. This tutorial should work for both so that you can get better streaming and better gameplay footage. With that being said, let's go ahead and jump right in.